TNO's Optomechatronics Research Group, we develop optomechanical and mechatronic systems for extreme performance in demanding environments. These systems usually comprise advanced measurement instruments or manipulators, requiring ultra-high stability or fast and highly accurate motion. This all takes place under a wide range of temperatures, pressures and load cases, and with tight constraints on mass and envelope. First and foremost, our discipline enables advanced optical applications in a wide range of fields. Our spectrometers, for example, help to diagnose sources of climate pollution and the effects of measures taken, while our developments for laser satellite communication enable compact, secure, and high-capacity communication. We also contribute to the production of increasingly compact semiconductors via nanoscale inspection and metrology, and work on the next generation of computers through quantum-based distributed computing. As a group, our core competencies concern precision mechanics and thermomechanical analysis, dynamical analysis and control, systems engineering, and nanophysics. Our contribution to science and innovation lies primarily in building up world-class knowledge that adds value to future commercial products. We carry this out in our 8 laboratories in Delft and utilise dedicated equipment such as an infrared atomic force microscope system or a coarse pointing test setup to validate the capability for communication links between satellites. When necessary, we also have access to the equipment of other TNO groups. Armed with this equipment and know-how, we help partner businesses to secure positions in international value chains, thereby providing jobs in the Netherlands and improving the overall well-being of society. TNO's Optomechatronics Group also distinguishes itself on its ability to apply academic knowledge to engineering problems and successfully valorize its research results. The spin-off near-field instruments, currently worth several tens of millions of euros, is a direct showcase of this. Another example is FSO Instruments, an industrial consortium which was created to provide a supply chain for the laser satellite communication components developed by TNO. As the group does not compete with industry, we continuously search for new niches as technologies come to fruition. In the future, for example, we aim to exploit advances in AI-based modelling and control approaches to reduce the programming time for robots. We will also be exploring the sensor capabilities of nitrogen vacancies in order to improve their sensitivity for magnetic and electric measurements at the nanoscale. This consistent flexibility and ability to grow guarantees a positive long-term outlook for the Optomechatronics Research Group.